option to right. get the feel of the court, get into the game a bit.
Point lead. That will go out. In the most recent. They're going to get excited, and you know the crowd will build up as the day progresses as well. So this I'm going to get two world championship medals and one gold. I mean, in one champ Hwang Ya-cheong, which some might say is par for the course.
Service over.
Got down well to that. Oh!
Oh, another confusion again.
Runners up twice, I should say. 17, when she partnered Choi Sol-gyu again. Choi Sol-gyu, rather, that time.
Game.
And guess who she lost to? Seo Seum Jae was her opponent game. That.
You're more likely to make an error. And we're seeing that again.
No! Service over. Service.
Just she's on the down. Ground here, Toh. Oh, she's done so well. Look.
Oh, so super quick. And there she is again. Oh, change of racket there.
Seems to have had any effect.
Big baseball swing back in there from Che, but gets out of trouble, does the job. Great block there.
What a rally that! To a semi-finals. and what Leishman Jamie a couple times as well. Service over. Record at the moment looks pretty safe with a 7-point lead here. Just clipping.
See that there. See these shots here, these mid-court shots, just trying to get the initial.
Service over.
And actually wants to go.
Well taken it. Great smash.
It's 5 points in a row here for the Malaysians. This is their best run so far in the match. That run. Got down to it. Mixed doubles. Koreans. First time. They take advantage. Yeah, still shot. The Koreans are through.
Definitely a good run by the Malaysians there, but they kept their cool. Another final for them.